Ben Porter, an American online content creator known as Comicster, has died aged 14 after an unfortunate accident. Porter was known to many through his YouTube channel, on which he shared opinions, reviews, and close analysis of various comic book and superhero products, including Marvel and DC films. The title of his most recent videos include Wolverine vs. Ghost Rider, Suicide Squad, Dream Team, and Daredevil Destroys the Avengers. Porter's wife Naslyn announced his unexpected passing on Monday 10 June with a post on the Comicstrain X account. 2 days ago, on June 8, my husband Ben Porter passed away in an unfortunate accident. The post begins before Naslyn notes the variety of ways that Ben had affected people's lives. To many of you, he was commissioning and writing stories from across multiple different mediums. To his loved one, he was one of the best and most supportive individuals anyone could ask for. As a husband, as a son, a brother, a friend, or even just a stranger, Ben was loving and genuine. He was someone who would listen and make light of his loved ones. He would do his best to make everyone laugh and make sure they were okay. He was overworked and he would pressure his loved ones whatever they needed it.